I want to be as inclusive as I can with this topic, so...
Well, anytime I mention parents, that includes foster parents, adopters, step-parents, and just guardians in general.
Being a parent is probably the most important job in the world.
With the least amount of tangible payout. And I don't mean for this to discourage people from having children, but because of this, I see parenting as one of the most difficult jobs to do properly. What's in it for me to become a parent?
Hey, first instruction, this the introduction. Yell at your kids, I hope you get abducted. Cause destruction, cause disruptions. Oh shit, I forgot to pack the lunch again. Once again, welcome to my instructions on good parenting. This'll help your little cunts have good manners, man. And cook carrots in a pot with boiling pop, hella nutritious. Please enter my show, I'm selling you tickets. I know when I'm rich, I'm gonna be helping you bitches. Want money? Just fucking sell a few kids shit. Bail on your kids, just bail on your kids, Bail on your kids, just bail on your kids. Yeah, ay. I got tales of the shit that my parents did. They ditched me, turned me to a scary kid. But I still brag about me being a genius. I wish that I got to see my dad, I don't know where he is. Fuck my family, grad photos, I'll tear those to pieces. Don't care about mean shit. Spy's the meanest. On the mic, I'm the cleanest. My baby girl clean stick with her mean lips. Motorboat the bitch like a fucking steamship. Make a cream shit on my big dick. You see, kids? Sex and swearing's fucking sweet, kids. That's the intro. Go fucking eat shit. Bye. I mean, welcome to the album, but... whatever.
Will my kids be obedient or be the rebellious type? Are my kids gonna take care of me when I'm older like I took care of them as kids? Hopefully. Maybe. But as parents, you can't really have the mindset that your kids owe you. Can you imagine if parents kept tabs on everything they've spent on raising you? Alright, son, here's your bill for the past 18 years. I'll give you 50% off the Xbox since I use it too sometimes. Your main concern would probably be college tuition, the piano lessons, and your literal birth. I don't know how much that's worth, but according to your mother, it really hurt, so, yeah, take that into account. No, there is no breaking even. Understand that they will never be able to repay you for giving them life. You can't put a price tag on that. You didn't bring them into this world just so you can guilt them with a debt they didn't ask for.
It all started from my album with the spaceship. Now we about to take lift. Now my apartment's in someone's dang basement. I'm in love with who I'm dating. So happy with like a breakdance. Started rapping only to chase checks. Spies here, time to make a mess. Hold up, let me take a breath. You need to take a test for your IQ. Cause you can't explain why you can't understand my complex mind, dude. I don't try, dude. While you remain useless, I'm up in this world moving. If anyone screws with me and my family, leave them toothless. Ashton's ruthless, my rapping's too sick.
Over me, I can get an older dress for you.
I've been moving on up, got the juice in my cup, and I be sipping. If there's a number one prize, I'm winning. I got the ambitions of a man with riches, but I can't stand the business end of things. Just wanna end all things, but when I sing, it makes everything a little better. Got the brains like batter, but I've been slowly moving up the ladder. Welcome to Wonderland, I'm the Mad Hatter, but I can never be shattered, ay. I can never be shattered, ay.
Yo, this is lit. Alright. This is the new me. You ready, bitches? Yeah, this is Scrife. Hey, yeah. Oh, I'm so sick of pain. Oh, it's like a pill for my brain. Yeah, stimulation in my veins. Yeah, aye. Automatic, gotta pop you bitches like us, automatic. Too much tragic. This is my magic. Love my ass, I deserve a savage. Oh, break! I'm so used to pain. Oh, it's like a pill for my brain. Yeah, stimulations in my veins. Ay. I fuck a bitch, she's good with name. Should've seen her face when the kid she came. I am a soldier, I am the devil. I say I pop a veil from the heavy metal. I am not metal, I do what I please to keep me stable. Sick of mold with the bang of the pistol. Oh. She's good with name. Should've seen her face when the kid she came. I am a soldier, I am the devil. I say I'm popping pills into heavy metal. I am not metal, I do what I please to keep me stable. Sick of with the bang of the pistol. I'm telling you it's a pain. It's like a pill for the brain, yeah. Simulation of the veins, eh.
Hey, yeah. I'm used to pain, but who's to blame? Who's at fault for these stupid games? I'm the asphalt of the bluest flame. I have fought to be okay, but I'm distraught. I've been caught in this tangled web, fighting angels of death. My name was said three times, I'll come back like Beetlejuice. These rhymes so stacked that he will lose. I don't know why the fuck people choose. Normal life sounds like a horrible life. I'd rather be torn with strife, and we'll be fucking roaring the mic. Dance, motherfuckers, get on the floor tonight or just die. Cause you ain't really been living, you still be tripping, caring about what other people think, and that's only gonna cause you pain. No matter how much you complain, you're never gonna stop the rain or pain yourself from controlling everything. Cause in reality, you ain't gonna control anything, motherfucker. I'm used to pain, but who's to blame for these stupid games? Used to pain, hey. Who's to blame for these stupid games? I'm used to pain. Used to pain. Used to pain. Who's to blame? Hey. Yeah. It's Strife and Spidey up in this bitch. You know what it is. We killing shit on the daily, motherfucker. What? I'm a human meme, but I'm zooming speed. Every day at high school, I blew the weed. So that's how you ended up with stupid me. Lately, people been wondering where Cupid be. Where'd the love go like it used to be? Before she got used to me, shit felt like a lucid dream. And I knew the scenes were coming apart, but we're not gonna depart.
Lester.
I am gonna catch a flight though, and don't listen to Archie on vinyl. It's so fine, bro, that you might go whoa and microdose everything that's inside of close. Crush it then, snort it up inside your nose. You might go whoa, oh, oh, you might go whoa. Your face looking white as coke, don't mind my nose. Hold up, I need to find my clothes. I've lost track of time, I know. Do any fucking kind of dope. Just trying to have a good time. Spiders ain't can push rhymes out of the tip of my tongue. From my lips it gets dumb, and I'm rich and I'm young. All she wanna do is lick an ass up. Bring it to my grandma's crib to then fuck. I miss the man, fuck. Good grief, man. If I could reach you through this, I would preach. But I bet you never took me as the wise type. Spy's the high type. Girl, you're my type. Let's dine with some white wine. Fucking in the nighttime. And then I rhyme about it. Gonna give the game a heart attack. Don't doubt it. I'm stalking like Miss Doubtfire. I've been the outlier. But I'm now tired of being an outcast. But I gotta outlast all these other clout bags. Giving rappers toe tags. Go and get your own bag, your whole bag. Acting like you got no nads. Now get it on my notepad. I got a fat wheat tote packed. And I'm gonna smoke that. And I'm gonna ghost that. Act like I smoke crack. Yo, that. I've been through hell. I'm never gonna go back. Devil's lurking at every corner, and I know that. So at this point in time, evil's growing. People showing the dark sides. I'm just trying to show you my art side. Stressing about money, so I'm working on hard rhymes. Trying to be the greatest of all time. Ayy. Motherfucker, I ain't small time. You know I ball like out of control, alright. I just ate an ounce of shrooms, gonna be up all night. No matter how hard you try, you can never be able to talk like Spy. I've been gang since the age of 5. I don't play games, all I do is ride. Ride for my homies, ride for my girl. I never wanna feel lonely. And since my parents never really showed me any love, I'm kinda fucked. Good grief. I was born in Collingwood on March 23 in 01. My parents got divorced when I was 3. Then my dad just stopped supporting mum and me. Or mum and I'm mummified cause I'm fucked inside. I didn't fucking decide to have all this stuff inside. My father took off, I'm wondering why. Thank God he sucks, no, I got something to write. I once showed him my music, he thought that it was stupid. He said if I want to be a rapper, I actually ought to write lyrics. But I was writing lyrics, he just didn't hear it. And what I'm truly fearing is that he might die before I can hear him. Say I'm proud of you, I never doubted you. That means a lot from a dad, you know. That's why sometimes I got a sadder soul. And when I spit bars, though, it's magical. I'm free now, living like an animal. Got that style that be fanciful, and my pants are full of shrooms and the weed. Hit me up soon if you need to think new and unique. Cause bitch, you's a sheep. We're all a bunch of slaves, working, wasting our lives till our graves. And when the reaper comes, yeah, I'm gonna get a feature from him. Hey.
Tell the story of my life in the middle of the night. Tell the story of my life in the middle of the night.
Hey, I'm telling the story of my life in the middle of the night while simultaneously trying to figure out the riddle of life. I've been improving cause I spit all the time. I wouldn't be able to list all the crimes that I've done. The police come and hide, run. Protect all the stolen items. I always say this is gonna be the last time I'm arrested, but it happens again, am I dumb? Once again, doing fingerprints in my thumb. Told my boss I got shrooms, wanna buy some? Have you ever done Sid? Wanna try some? Then lose your mind, son. End up locked up in an asylum. Was driven crazy by my mom, so I drown my sorrows with white rum. Cause life sucks, yeah, life's a bitch, life's some shit. I'm still trying to figure out the point to it. As far back as I remember, I haven't been enjoying it. This cold world's taking away my joyfulness. People can be so toxic and poisonous. Story of my life, but I'm not the one to be toying with, you annoying bitch.
Tell the story of my life in the middle of the night. Tell the story of my life in the middle of the night.
Oh, it's me. You know the one you created? The one who sits in the back of your mind with those demons who haunt you to no end? People call your name, so send a pain down this spine.
I'm so sick of pain.
Don't call me now, so now it's Nick, huh? What happened to the madness, the heartbreak? Who picked those mics up to write those words? Oh, you're too nice now. Well, it's Nick's coming at you with those words. Write that name inside a death note to end a life with a rope. Money took a soul, so I sold mine for revenge. Don't need the cash, so grab those fans when I start to go. I let loose when I step on the stage. Oh, you're too high and mighty now. Well, shit, well, sit, let's talk. Remember those days? Walls would go high, the pain would be numb from those nights of drinking. What happened to the smoking? Oops, sorry, forgot anxiety got out of control. So now you got panic attacks attacking you now. Not trying to hate, just hate how you pushed me away. Best friends, I thought, now I'm shoving back. Suicide was always on your mind. We are coming to an end. Oh well, I'll send a letter to your family. We used to be so close, but now we're far apart. Two different souls sharing a body, a mind, but this heart holds too much. Remember those days we used to sell chocolate, used to write bars along the way, got addicted to the cash we were pulling in, but those days are gone and so am I. So I leave your name inside my death note. Always had to be a soldier, had to always write the pain from those scars. Gave me a robotic arm, couldn't bear to see that mark. So it's not a battle, it's a war. Hang you on a cross for those sins, those lies you told me. I'll soar like an eagle. So listen up, Nick. This is Nick's grabbing the mic and dropping this mix on you. Take that track, don't come back. The devil been waiting for you. Live so on time. The new. Goodbye. Goodbye. The old you is gone. Goodbye. Those voices, those demons, they no longer control me. No longer caged up, no longer in chains. I took control. Now it's my hell they're living in. So goodbye, Nick. It's Nick's, I will live on forever.
Tell the story of my life in the middle of the night. Tell the story of my life in the middle of the night. Tell the story of my life in the middle of the night. Tell the story of my life in the middle of the night.
Green, all I smoke is green. I don't hit no tobacco, but I'm gonna pop a Molly capsule. Get higher than the Astros. My 19th birthday's coming up. I wanna get blacked, yo. Doing mushies on St. Pat's, bro. My girlfriend calls me an asshole, probably cause I like to whip her with an Indiana Jones lasso. So I get washed mad, bro. I'm quickly running out of cash, yo. So I'm rapping like I'm trying to buy my mom a brand new crib before this fucking verse ends. All the wealth and the riches, what is it worth then? What's the word then? What would you purchase? If your dream suddenly became a reality, I found the pot at the end of the rainbow and I smoked it all. Way better than gold, I ball. Out of control. My life's out of control. My mind's out of control. I'm trying to take control of the direction I'm going in. I want to direct some shows and shit. That's what I'm really doing it for. I got ulterior motives and shit. Where am I going with this? Whatever, I'm rolling with it. I got green for St. Patty's Day and I'm rolling in it. I wanna prance through marijuana fields. I'm just being real, saying what I'm thinking, and my rhymes blinking up on your radar. The force is strong with me like Darth Vader. I'm an art major, and this rap shit, I get a lot of practice. I practice black magic while I fuck a fat actress on a flat mattress, while I'm reciting lyrics from Black Sabbath, and then Zach Galifianakis started cracking jokes and fucked up my flow, cause I started laughing. Hashtag St. Patrick, I'm gone.
Is this the Krusty Krab?
No, this is Patrick.
Is this the Krusty Krab?
No, this is Patrick.
Is this the Krusty Krab?
No, this is Patrick. I am not a Krusty Krab.
Patrick, that's the name of the restaurant.
Cali Ghost.
You want the moon? I'll fetch you the moon. You wanna hear a new tune? I'll spit some shit for you. For you. For you. For you. Hey, they say first comes marriage, but I came first in the carriage. That's how it went, at least with my parents. And then came the short marriage, bitch. I'm always complaining about how unfair it is. Make an album for my generation, I'll take care of this. I'm getting high on a flight like a terrorist. Thank God I'm not American, but a national treasure in a world wonder like the pyramids. I just write my emotions down and share this shit. These haters hating got me feeling irritant. Don't fuck with me, I'm militant. I'm the villain in this, killing the shit, killing the shit. I have the earth in the palm of my hand. Turning negatives to positives, isn't it grand? Turning my problems into bands. Other rappers have been so bland, and I can't stand the bullshit. Like when my parents' divorce papers were stamped. But this anger's got me amped. Just trying to tell my life story, but I just rant.
Hey. Tell the story of my life in the middle of the night. Tell the story of my life in the middle. Tell the story of my life in the middle of the night. Tell the story of my life in the middle. Tell the story of my life in the middle of the night. Tell the story.
Some days I wish I'd never been born. Some days I wonder what my life would be like if they never got divorced. My life would have never been deformed. I got 99 problems, but I could probably list more. I wish for a brighter future. But someday time will run out like light of fluid. Hey, 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 hey. You know, it's a wonderful life, hey. It's a wonderful life, hey, hey. It's a wonderful life.
Mary, I know what I'm gonna do tomorrow, and the next day, and next year, and the year after that. I'm shaking the dust of this crummy little town off my feet, and I'm gonna see the world! Italy, Greece, the Parthenon, the Colosseum. Then I'm coming back here and go to college to see what they know. And then I'm gonna build things. I'm gonna build airfields, I'm gonna build skyscrapers 100 stories high. I'm gonna build bridges a mile long.
When you threw that rock.
Oh, no.
Come on,
no.
Tell me.
If I don't, it might not come through.
What is it you want, Barry? What do you want? You want the moon? Just say the word and I'll throw a lasso around it and pull it down. Hey, that's a pretty good idea. I'll give you the moon, Barry.
I'll take it. Then what?
Well, then you could swallow it. And it'd all dissolve, see? And the moonbeams would shoot out of your fingers and your toes and the ends of your hair. Am I talking too much?
Yes. Why don't you kiss instead of talking her to death?
How's that?
Why don't you kiss her instead of talking her to death?
Want me to kiss her, huh?
Oh, youth is wasted on the wrong people.
Hey.
I'm trapping in public, I'm rapping like fuck it. I'm grabbing a nugget and I'm gonna puff it in public. I'm trapping in public, I'm rapping like fuck it. I'm grabbing a nugget and I'm gonna puff it in public. trapping in public, no need for a bando. Getting the cash ain't no tango. Scoop your motherfucking eyeballs out like a mango. Fuck with the gang, yo, and the ball mangled. Doing psychedelics to look at the world through a different angle. Bless the trippin' angels, y'all spit a lame flow. Doing too much, Molly, where'd your brain go? Everybody trapping, going insane, yo. Just to sustain loads of cash in the weed. I hit up Jaden and some fucking him over the beef. Let's make a track together, keep it close to the streets.
Keep it good on the streets, got your mommy in my sheets. Keep it real, yes, capiche, all this money on my feet. Spending bands on the week, fuck with me, you can't compete. I'm a doggy off the leash, I'm a baller in the streets. Shoot like Kobe, I'm a chief. Popping perkies for the fuck of it, you ain't gotta fuck with it. Fuck with all the sucker shit, you know I don't fuck with it. I don't fuck with it at all. Get a bait ball down, snort it all. Yeah, get my money, yellow stack it all. Got this bread dreams, you know you get crumbs. You a fake ass nigga, you a bum.
I'm trapping in public, I'm rapping like fuck it. I'm grabbing a nugget and I'm gonna puff it in public.
What you need? What you need? I'm trapping, what you need?
The name Spider Zan. Ever heard of me before? Or seen me in the street burning weed before? Well, now I'm turning beats to ore. So take the learning seat, you whore. I'll leave the door wide open for your own interpretation. We've been living in a murder nation. Cops need a warrant to search the basement, but they ain't been too persuasive. Aunt Spy and Jaden representing Kincardine on our gang shit. We're the best, ain't no replacement. Bitch, this shit the special occasion. 5-0, never gonna catch me alive, never be caged in. I'm praising Satan. Think you can fuck with us? Well, you're sadly mistaken. And Jaden saying I'm acting too white, like damn. My name's Spider-Man, but like Spider-Zan, yeah, it's quite the brand. But come on, help me out and hype it, man. But I might get banned on the radio due to the drug references. Even though I don't like Xanax, I got drug preferences. Just a second, bitch. My mind just needs to process some logic. Why in the fuck do you think I would ever spot shit? Best get me the cash fast and then I'll chop it. Thanks for filling my wallet, straight villain been ballin', ayy.
I'm trapping in public, I'm rapping like fuck it. I'm grabbing a nugget and I'm gonna puff it in public. I'm trapping in public, I'm rapping like fuck it. I'm grabbing a nugget and I'm gonna puff it in public. Hey.
What you need? What you need? I'm down. What you need? What you need? Yeah. What you need? What you need? I'm down. What you need? What you need? Yeah. What you need?
I got me some product and I ain't gonna hide it. I might just start trapping in public.
Somebody's awfully quiet back there.
I'm not gonna call him dad.
Brennan, you're 39 years old. I would not expect you to call him dad.
Well, I'm not going to, ever. Even if there's a fire. Robert better not get in my face. Because I'll drop that motherfucker.
Stay bunkin'.
Long story short, after my parents divorced, my mom moved me in with some 40-year-old named Jack. There was a huge age difference between them, you should know that. So that you get the whole picture. He was old and like Pinocchio, his nose bigger than a dope flip, but the lazy fuck wasn't exactly a go-getter. You worked in a post office, probably doing narcotics, keep your nose off it. None of my stepdads have a gross profit, stop fucking my mom, it's gross, stop it. Then my mom was all surprised the first time I smoked chronic. My parents went nowhere, but Spy's gonna be globetrotting. People will lose their shit when my show's dropping. Remember back when I had no commas. Then it became a flow popper, write my lyrics so proper. My mean stepfathers turned me cold, I'm a snow otter. But my pen game shows honor, I'm a dough monster, go monster in law. Never fucked around or been soft. Smack your ass so hard, knock your tits off. Then I jump in that pussy crisscross. Hey, pull up, now I'ma list off some shit that's got me pissed off. Jack was a pretty big part of my life and I got ditched off. But fuck that motherfucker anyway, he's just a big cop. Now I can get rich off telling my story, it gets gory and bloody. After Jack and my mom divorced, he sold my weed and my dog Buddy. Or maybe he was put down, I don't even know for sure now. but somehow my parents thought it was good to lie to the kid. Dear Jack, I hope you're dying and sick of this coronavirus. Oh, I guess this my next father, just another damn stepfather. Slit your throat, bathe in red water. Now you're just a dead father. Rest Arthur. Yeah. Jack and my stepbrothers and sisters made me hate them so much. Then my mom met Jamie. Not long after, they had a baby, which was crazy. She didn't even really know this guy. And when Lily was born, she almost died. She was born prematurely. I remember being scared to Jesus Murphy. I felt bad for my mom. Jamie used to beat her early in the morning. They don't know I'm watching. I'm peeking down from the staircase. Now listen close as I narrate. Watch attentively as I marinate and share this hate. I'm staring this way, reflecting on my past. All this rejection from my dad. I'm being fucking tested like math. I've been arrested, but I'm still on the right path. Life's a mess, yeah, but I tend to strike back. My mom and Jamie will fight half the time, so I write crap that rhymes to express what's really going on in my mind. We're living in a shit time. Fuck Jamie, don't care about his side. He's just some pissed guy who tried to fight me when I was 14 in a Tim Hortons parking lot. Called me an 8-bit loser. Good one. I've got darker thoughts. This was such a sensitive song. Didn't know how to start it off. I'll smoke a fat blunt and get a harsher cough. Fuck, I'm glad my stepfather's gone. I relish in it like tartar sauce. My gang's full of a bunch of pack of barking dogs. Go ahead and call the cops. Would it be the first time I've caught a charge? Get ready for the course, it's an awesome part. Spider's in and my parenting ish is dropping hard. Drop it hard, like the Timbit box Jamie threw at me. What an awful tard. Fucking dumbass. Oh, I guess this my next father. Just another damn stepfather. Slit your throat, bathe in red water. Now you're just a dead father. Rest awful. Motherfucker.
What's going on?
It's over. I'm going to be moving in with my friend, Jack Handel. And Nancy found a townhouse in the city.
What is this? What's happening?
What Robert is trying to say is that we are getting a divorce.
Don't do this.
No.
I gotta say, I could have called this one.
No.
Yeah.
Is it our fault? Is it because we were bad?
No, that's the main thing that Robert and I talked about, is that we did not want you two to blame yourselves.
What can we do to fix it?
Dale, honey, are you okay?
Why are you calling him honey?
I cannot stress this enough. It is not your fault.
Whose fault is it? I want to fucking know.
Let's cut this shit. It is directly your fault.
Please don't cry like that. Please don't, Brennan. I told you that they would feel completely to blame.
Let's grow up.
I'm going to throw up. I think I'm going to throw
don't
up.
Throw up.
The nice dinner that I had. I'm going to throw it up.
Come on.
Say, I'm feeling great. Gonna shake these walls till the ceiling caves. Little jogging spot here to bring that real shit.
Wait just 1 minute.
Here comes Children's Aid.
Really taking all these kids out nowhere, cause they ain't think that the house is so clean. But they've never seen anything like this whole fucking. Being like, I don't know what you're really doing. You children, dumbasses, really coming out of nowhere. Cause you hear some stupid ass rumors I know Illuminati is involved with this shit, cause they give you all the money in the fucking world. Like, hold up, what you gonna do when someone really talking all this goddamn shit? Like, I know no one didn't want no kids in this world, cause you want that child aid coming to your house. Fuck that shit, like, they didn't do shit. Trying to take me and my sister away from me. Hold up, what you gonna do when you see everything? Like, I don't really give a fuck no more. Let me show you what I do right now. Like, fuck everyone, you just wanna keep going. And I know, like, I just had to keep rapping on this shit. Like, I know, cause this shit, let's see, I am so dumb. Fuck everybody, like, I know that you keep on doing this shit. Let me show you, you ain't doing this shit. Fuck everyone right now, cause I keep coming running like that. I know you don't see me in the nighttime, cause I'm disappearing like I want to fly away out of nowhere. Fuck you, better get the fuck away from me and this dumb bitch. Fuck that, I'm here cause I need a new drip.
I was the new kid on the block, at the time wasn't cool shit. I was bullied a lot, I wanted them to get fully shot. I've been dealing with shit since a young age, now I'm hoping to make it front page. I've been working hard and that stuff pays. I used to get abused and bruised in such ways. I would run up to my room and cry like the floodplains. Until one day, I went to school in grade 3 and told my teacher about my stepdad, Jamie. In less than 8 weeks, CES started an investigation, cause I was just a kid and Lily was a baby. But children's aid didn't save me, they only made things worse. My mom slapped me, held me up against the wall and screamed, what do I want to be taken away from her? I needed help, my family was toxic. My mother lacked logic, my dad lacked involvement. This could be why my life's so fucked up, but I'm just spitballing.
Hey, 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 hey.
It's been a long time since I had to fuck with children's aid. I'm feeling great. Gonna shake these walls to the ceiling caves. Lil Jug and Spy here to bring that real shit. Wait. Been a long time since I had to fuck with children's aid. Been a long time since I had to fuck with children's aid. I'm feeling great.
Good evening.
Good evening. Well, just imagine a knock at the door. The news, your daughter has been taken away from you. Authorities believe you may have abused her.
The accusations are serious, and the local Children's Aid Society has done the right thing. Protect the child first, ask questions later.
I know everybody's making songs about the quarantine, which is sort of boring me, but this track be the final vaccine. And I'm molding it together like plasticine. Aston's being on the rap and seen magically since this breakout. Out of work for a month, hardly any money I can take out. Our economy's about to break down and send us into another great depression, but what can I say now? Hey now, hey now, what can I say now? The end is round the bend, you cannot pretend. Our fate's frozen in the cement. I recommend finding an alien species to befriend. Hey. Here comes the Ebola pirates. Oh no, now it's the coronavirus. Why are the files from the Pentagon computer oh so private? Probably cause they play 9/11 and the coronavirus. I hope corona kills more than the Spanish flu. Population control, we're all banished too. Hell, our generation is the vanished youth. Old people in China being put in the ground like a radish root. Conspiracies can't confuse, never knew what the Illuminati's planning to do. You've never worked for shit, had everything handed to you on a gold platter. There's no matter and causing panic, just use logic, man, shit. China's a dirty, polluted country. Here in Canada, we're pretty comfy. Trust me, you're freaking out too much. Run out of toilet paper like fuck me. But I rap about my problems all upbeat. Wipe my ass with napkins all lovely. Here comes the Ebola pirates. Oh no, now it's the coronavirus. Why are all the filers in the Pentagon computer oh so private? Probably cause they plan 9/11 and the coronavirus. Hey.
This COVID-19 really got us fucked up over here. man. I've been just going to work. I'm essential. I've been locked in my room every single night, just trying to write these words down, just trying to get it out. And everyone really wants to bump what we have to say, but this virus is really starting to get us in our own fields, trying to make us write every day in and day out. Man, I need to have another smoke, gotta have another drag. I'm getting tired being locked in my room with my mind just on the go. This virus needs to go away, kind of virus, yeah. No one is coming near me. Might as well cover your mouth every time you wanna speak. Cover up your car. No one wants to hear it, no one wants to hear you sneeze. Keep the germs from me. Never shake my hand. Every time you see me in public, just wave hello and keep on moving. Don't stop and try and talk to me. I don't wanna hear it, don't wanna see it. I'm on a grind, I'm gonna keep doing this. The fame is finally calling. I'm gonna answer the door this final time. It's time to stop pushing this off, and it's time for you to stop down on us. We're on this ground, we're gonna keep on going. Everything's starting to go one way, one way road trip, and we're gonna take it to the highest. If we ever come down, then the devil can take us. We'll sell for the fame, we'll sell for the checks, we'll sell it so no bitches come near us. Don't cough near us, don't speak to us, don't sneeze near us. Keep your germs and keep your filthy hands to yourself. Wash your hands like a good person. Shower so no one smells your stink. This virus really got us fucked up over here.
Here comes the Ebola pirates. Oh no, it's the coronavirus. Why are the files in the Pentagon computer oh so private? Probably because they plan 9/11 and the coronavirus. Here comes the Ebola pirates. Oh no, now it's the coronavirus. Why are the files in the Pentagon computer oh so private? Probably because they plan 9/11 and the coronavirus. Hey.
Hold up, what are you gonna do when you see someone grabbing a dagger in the heart? No one day wanna be like King now for a little bitch. Like I'm starting to feel myself like I know no one day I'm saying that single thing that I've been talking about. Like I just had to do me. I know no one day I understand anything about me in high school. Hold up, what you wanna be the coolest kid or something? Man, shut the fuck up like you ain't knowing anything. Hold up right now, now. Like I gotta go insane off the shit. Like no one didn't even see me going off the fucking mic. Like I just had to do me. Like I know no one day even hear me. Hold up, what you gonna do right now? Cause I keep on going back insane. Like I know that everyone keeps on you. Dude, what kind of shit is that? Like you just need to start rapping, going out this shit. I know no one damn won't understand anything about me. Let me show you that I can have a conversation with anyone if you really make it. Damn, everyone really knows that little jughead's real name. It's just bare. Like hold up, what you gonna do every single day? Like I just had to keep on doing me. Like no one damn won't take over the rap game now. Like me, like I just really want to do me now. Like everyone really wants to see the new school come out school. Like I know no one didn't want to see anything. Like I just had to keep on coming right back off this fucking insane track. Like I just want to pick a beat that can go old or new. Damn it, like I am so disappointed that I couldn't even buy a fucking car. What kind of type of shit? Like fuck with this crazy shit. Like hold up, what you gonna do? Like you wanna be rich or be a millionaire? Like I know no one didn't want to see anything like this. Hold up, what you gonna do when you see me go off? Like everyone just wants fun, no fucking one in no life. Like you just want to fall in love. Like hold up, let me show you everything that you couldn't understand. Like I just want to do me. Like no one day understand anything about me. Like hold up, what you gonna do when you see this? Like I just had to keep on going. Like I just want to be a monster in the rap game. Like hold up, what you gonna do? Like everyone want to be a legend, change your whole fucking life. Like I'ma switch my goddamn flows now again. Like no one didn't want this shit. Like hold up, what you gonna do? Like cause I don't even know. Cause everything like this coronavirus got me so fucked up right now. What the fuck is everyone saying that this shit's worse than World War II, bitch? Everyone really died by bombs or some shit. Like you don't even know anything that Tokyo went through. Don't you deal playing them about that fucking coronavirus? Stupid ass bitch, really always saying anything that they really want. Cause I keep on doing me like let me show you anything. Like I know that no one could understand anything. Cause they're so scared of fucking change. Let me show you how you gonna change right now. Cause everyone really wants to know how this rap game works. Or be in a fucking movie. Like I just want to do this. Hold up, what you gonna do? Like no one may understand anything about me. Like I guess. Like I just had to keep going. Like I know that no one didn't care. It. Bitch.
Here comes the Ebola pirates. Oh no, that's the coronavirus. Why the files on the Pentagon computer oh so private? Part of the plan 9/11 and the coronavirus.
Hey, yeah.
God damn, this is a sick beat.
Literally.
I came here to give you these facts. It is no concern of ours how you run your own planet. But if you threaten to extend your violence, this earth of yours will be reduced to a burned out cinder. Your choice is simple. Join us and live in peace, or pursue your present course and face obliteration. We shall be waiting for your answer. The decision is you. Rest.
Who knew that a simple birth would still cause suffering on the day the earth stood still? We were told to stay home, the virus could kill. I've been out of work for months, wish I could cook still. Got rent to pay, been trapping in public for a send a day. I'll bend you, babe, over this table till you cream like a creme brulee. Then I wake up alone after fucked up dreaming 00 a.m. Yeah, I'm a weirdo, weirdo I am. I'm proud of who I am, I do what I please. You don't like how I'm living? Suck a D. The world's ending, I'll just puff some weed. Don't got time for your bullshit, got stuff to see. Trippy visuals, I'm drinking mushroom tea. Hippie rituals, thinking of rolling up weed. Then stare out the window, watch the clouds roll by, watch the cops roll by. Tweaking out, don't fucking know why. I'm so high, months go by. I'm pumping fucking shit out while your flow's dry. Oh my, I'm doing this so fried, cause the end is nigh. Your girl begging for a slow ride. I go where the universe takes me, let my soul vibe. Catching highs until the low tide. When I'm tired as fuck, I go night. Ain't got no sleep and beauty, it's Snow White. I'm single right now, and in control of my own life. Shit gets hard, and I'm like, alright. Make music until you're alright. Lost in the darkness, no hog light. I will never ever go fall, might. Fail a few times, but I got to try. Until you succeed and pull yourself out of this tough fee, you must be tripping on mushies, cause everything seems surreal. How do you know for sure that you're real, for real? Gotta make enough money for warm meals and save up, cop four wheels. Cop's a pig, you can hear your squeals. Missing out on more deals, this quarantine's got you in your feels. As the planet turns, man, we're damned for worse. That's why I'm trying to find a thick thought and land in hurt. Melting wax from a candle, the wick's hot, I'm pissed off. Just wanna get some quick top in the back of a thrift shop. Gifts pop up, so I buy people things like shit's on, bro. I wish all you the best is a piss on the explosive like a missile launcher. Gonna keep killing shit till I get official honors. Spud his hands sticking around for a little longer. Shit's on, bro, I'ma kill manga, my skills ballin'. And I call it what I see it. I'm on my B shit. I see a bitch like I stole your bike for convenience. You'll never be like I live a convenient life. But when is life convenient? I'll be standing outside the store for people's convenience. Fuck these greedy cunts. See these blunts? There's not enough. I'll beat your ass with my glasses off. Don't fucking care if you bash the song. I'm gonna try and make classic songs. And I feel good when the task is done. Doing this while I'm blasted, son. Pass the blunt. I'm looking for good hash and such. Drinking magic punch. I had no lunch. Call it malnutrition. Been going through shit and shall move on. Got a lot to improve on. Still say fuck it. And get my groove on, make a few new songs, this blue coupon. I got a few coupons to this new restaurant. We're gonna dine and dip it, cut up a line and sniff. That's why someday I'm gonna make diamond shit. Everybody knows that I'm the shit, and I'm finding it boosting. I'm a winner, never losing. I'm a sinner, forever boozing. Fuck with us, forever snoozing. My homies got Berettas cruising and cheddar too, man. Hey, we just let it loose, man. I'm always wearing a toque, damn.
Since I was 4, I've been a Snoop fan. And Nate Dogg, I grew up on the flame. Learn that freshest style from Jay. I've known the blaze, backwoods all day. What else can I say? What else can I do when everything's closed from the virus? Even if we tried, nowhere would hire us. I'm laid off till June and I'm tired of not working. The ends around the bend, I'm certain. The government's got something hiding behind the curtains. OTO could be evil behind the current. I'm just rhyming work until I get my diamond shirts and sneakers. Gonna get sweeter features. Used to chill, listen to music under the bleachers. Hiding from my fucking teachers. Jamming with my headphones in my speakers. Started hanging out with tweakers. Dated a bitch who was a squeaker. She made it seem like I used to beat her. Yeah, right, I used to lick and eat her. Give a hella free reefer. That hoe made me weaker. She wasn't exactly a keeper. Broke up with me on my birthday. Tried to drink myself to death, one of my worst days. I was trying to make things right and you hurt me. You said who you talking to now doesn't concern me. You disconcert me. And I know I express my emotions firmly. But at least I don't tiptoe around shit. Don't even know how this hope found me. But I feel like I'm drowning in my sorrows. Just trying to make it till tomorrow. Living in a body that my soul borrowed. Wanna be up high where the stars go. Heat party until we're all old. You can read me like a barcode. I'm on raw mode, I want smoke. Your system just swallowed a ball load. My cock crowed on top road. Painting a picture abstract like Picasso. Hey, this whole album's a work of art. And I've been working hard, need something to reverse my heart. Take you out like a Turkish guard. I'm not from the surface, far from Earth, came from Krypton. But this happened to be the planet I fit on. I'm ballin', let me throw my mid on. Y'all rappers talking about getting pissed on. Like shit, dog, I'm gonna make you jump like Chris Cross. Since a child, I've been ballin' like Chris Bosh. Guess my parents were decent if you're this soft. Plus negatives to positives, I'll get rich off the story. Even though I'm still pissed off. Time's gone by like TikTok. Been partying in a lit spot, chilling with my lit squad. Then I dip on them to try to get a bitch off. Rubbing a clit off, on ass, and everything looks like pixels. Takes a big ball to express yourself and make hit songs. I'm hoping to get rich off this hobby and fuck hoes in the hotel lobby and go down sloppy. Give me toppy, you hottie. Leap inside your body, then get off me. Wake up, smell the coffee. There's more to life than horn, right? Wanna live the tour of life and explore, take flights and conquer blaze mics. I just met the devil, he gave me his white lighter. Still binging after pulling a five-nighter. Hit a fucking hole in one with a five-iron. I'm still grinding even though I'm quite tired. But I'm wired up like a robot. My endless flow's hot and yo's not. So bruh, you should give up. I got more bars than a prison. Half y'all don't got patience to listen. All I know is in the end, something's gonna be missing. So I keep wishing someday I'll be a good parent. Whatever that means, it's apparent. Good or bad or transparent, I'm still coherent. So I couldn't have had bad parents. My past stares into my soul, and I don't know if I want to continue living anymore. O-O-A-M, bro. We're living the dream. DMT, yeah. I just got one last quick message before this album ends. I just wanted to say this album was like a social experiment. I honestly don't really think that I had bad parents growing up, because I honestly wouldn't be where I am right now if they hadn't done exactly what they had done. So I honestly think that my parents were really good parents. And I'm grateful for having you. And honestly, you should be grateful for everything that has happened to you in your life, because to be honest, man, you wouldn't know what fucking good things are without bad things, if you think about it. I'll leave you with that. Peace out.